All right, guys, so I think we have a hardhead catfish biting, and I'm gonna do a little video talking to you about this fish if it is, and I'll tell you some things about it. But first we need to get him on, and I think we got him on now. I think might have got off. Nope, I think he's on. All right, perfect. So I'm pretty sure this is a hardhead catfish. There's also golf cats that are a little bit different than this type of catfish. They have longer whiskers and stuff. All right, so this here is a hardhead catfish. They are a lot bigger sometimes. This is a smaller one. So I'm gonna tell you some stuff about this fish real quick. There's no size limit in Florida on these fish. You can keep any size you want of these catfish. You need to be careful for this type of fish, okay? Because this fish has hypodermic needles. Like, they're as sharp as hypodermic needles, I can tell you, okay? There's one right here, and there's one on the other side of his fin, and he's got one on the top. If you try to reach out and grab him like that, and he swings out and stabs you in your hand, or you step on him, that barb is got, like, teeth on it, like a saw, and it will stick into your flesh, your muscles, and your hands. And that's a trip to the ER. It's so painful that wherever you get stabbed at is gonna swell up so bad, it's gonna hurt so bad. You gotta be really careful when you're handling this fish, because it's not fun to get stabbed by these fish, man. Especially if you got a child. Now, there is a way that I handle them, and you gotta be real careful when you do this, because they will flop around and they will get you. This is the most common way that they will stab you, is grabbing them like I just grabbed them. And you gotta be really careful when you try to make that move. I got him kinda in the eye there. He'll be fine though, I think. Get this hook out of him and we'll release him back into the water. This hook is not good. I mean, this pliers are not good. All right, so that's the catfish there. Hardhead catfish. Some people like to eat them. I don't eat them. There's no limit size on this fish. You can catch them, keep as many of them as you want, as far as I know. You need a fishing license in some places, though. So take that in mind. Anyways, hopefully that's helped you guys out. And any questions for me, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. GoPro, stop recording.